this kind of stuff either.
Bringing you back.
Where you have to, like, choose? Okay, so choose. Aim for his head. Knock the rock out of his hand. Drop your rock. I mean, fight, brain, or heart?
I mean, I know you. I know you.
What am I going to choose?
A heart?
No, I was going to fight, but...
Really?
Knock the rock out of his hand seems smart. How do I press it? What do I do?
You didn't read the instruction.
Oh, I do it like this. No, I was seeing if it was there. Because it was so much and you were, like, talking. Was it reading? Did you read the directions?
I'm not playing the game.
Did you read the directions?
I did not read the directions, but I'm not playing the game.
Which one? I don't like these kind of games. We should have bought Zelda. Aim for his head. Knock the rock off his hand. Or drop your rock. Like, I don't like these because it's like, I don't know what it's going to change in the game.
It's not going to change anything. The game has like a...
Are you sure?
It's not no Telltale game where it changes a million things.
Are you sure?
I'm just saying the game has a direct story.
Which one would you do? Thank God there's no timer, because... Which one would you do?
I would drop my rock, but that's just me. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Fuck that, he just hit her in the head.
Then aim for his fucking head. It's one or the other for me.
Oh! Hey! See, like, hitting his head would have been messed up. But putting the rock down...
Gilbrand, away from there! Back to picking berries!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
Putting the rock down, I feel like...
I mean, what was Papa Ross not doing here? You know?
Why?
Relax.
He could have just intervened.
His name's not Papa Roth, first of all.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes. Whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
He built like a dope ass training ground for her and shit.
He did? How do you know he did?
Well, I mean, it could have been there before, I guess. Maybe he didn't build it, but.
Yay.
Yeah, like, look at the hair textures that aren't flowing. You know what I mean? They look crazy. Yeah. Did you see the concept drawings for her?
Mm-mm. She was black.
I would say so, yeah, on some of them, but I think they're all conceptual. Let's see where they were in here. I was looking at this when you were with Hunter.
I wish they did make her like a tanner.
Like those ones.
Rost.
Yeah, they should have made her tanner.
And then
that would have been sick.
These ones are sick too.
Rost!
That's that artist I follow
Rost!
On Instagram. She's fucking sick. The one that did this.
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
I mean, I wish she had, like, more ethnic features, for sure. Because, I mean, she's cute, but, like, she looks super basic. Look, her face.
But they do that often so that it's not so typecasted as well.
Yeah, you know but... what I mean? Like, she's in, like, a tribal type of environment.
Yeah.
I feel like it would have been better.
She's almost more Viking. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Of that Norse. Dang, you trying to look for everything? You still got the, headgear? Mm-hmm. But seriously, like, if you really, like, think about it, like, that electronic piece on her head.
Spear can knock. I wish it wouldn't change before I was done reading. Yo.
Don't waste a bow.
I can make more. Arrows or
What is the difference between a quick save and a manual save? What the fuck does that even mean?
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Yeah, it feels good. Like, moving in. Yeah, it feels real good. I mean, it's the main way of, like,
game function.
Yeah, so I feel like it's important, like... It's sick, man. It's so good. God,
a
so
lot of
good.
People said that the engine for this, like the combat stuff too, people were like, it feels sick.
It feels really good, like you could tell right away. Like that's my huge like pet peeve, like coming out of it, it's easy. Like you, in the newer Zeldas, like after 64, like shooting and stuff, like you would always waste arrows because like the controls were not smooth like this. What is that green bar?
That was it's some sort of health thing. Like, I think that's how much you can regenerate right now. If you use one of your health packs, that goes down, but your health will go up.
Oh my god, this game is so sick already, just the way it moves.
What's he doing up there?
Imagine.
You probably can. The game will have
He's just
control.
Standing there. What's going on with him?
Should I?
No, come on. I don't like to play around with my games. You can if you want. It's your game.
Yeah.
I keep I play my games seriously. You gonna climb that or what?
Yeah, I wanted to see what if it could read him and say anything. Like he's dead.
Look over the edge real quick before you climb it.
It's not getting any warmer out here.
Shit. How do I get up there? I gotta climb?
Yeah, definitely. Something like that thing. That hook right there, no? Because you don't just
point
jump on that.
Spear.
You know. Yeah, but just jump on that thing, no?
Thanks.
You're real crazy. What are you looking for?
How do I do my.
Hey, look at that
Aloy.
Texture.
You're here.
Everything. Oh, I'm like waiting. Why the hold up everything? Okay, good thing I know how to track. I'll do.
It's funny how you are thinking about a decision when it's just a basic answer to.
No, it's how I feel. Like the first answer, I feel like I would have been in the middle. I wouldn't want to be mean, but I wouldn't want to back down. So it's brains. And I don't like that they have a heart and a fight because it makes me think about that icon rather than what I'd say. Is everything okay? With him, I'd probably say that. Good thing I know how to track.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so.
See, they make you like kind of.
Something
get,
else bothering you?
You know.
No,
to the point.
I'm fine.
After the proving, what's that?
It's just continuing on the conversation, but it's letting
you
select.
Are you worrying about
it.
What happens after the proving?
Because
you could like
clear.
Cut to the chase, or you can ask him the
you
side questions.
You'll be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't.
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Are you worrying about what happens?
What happens is clear. There is much to.
Why would they keep it there?
I'll go gather the parts, but
well, they
I'm also
going
to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Hit,
okay.
That, hit that middle button.
Which one? Oh. I gotta get those fire. Whoa. Gotta get those fire arrows?
Yeah.
All those spots and then meet them here?
At the North Gate. It'll probably tell you after you gather the arrows. Like specifically. Yeah, there you go. I think it was that one.
Shit, I'm gonna have to fight shit and stuff probably.
Dang, these graphics are ridiculous.
So those are save points, actually.
Oh, the fires, yeah, sure.
Oh, there's heart.
was telling you, like, a good path to
trade.
You
gather the blaze shutters, and is there a way to see that somewhere else, or does it stay up?
It's
the quests.
Probably gonna default into that quest menu, but you know you need to get a tripcaster, and you know you need to gather the materials, so you can slide down this thing.
What are you waiting for? You have parts together.
After the proving. Yeah, so you know. You oh.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
What? Yeah, you just climbing back up that shit? Oh my goodness. She's a beast. She was like, no.
I almost fucking fell, dude.
Oh my god, look how you're climbing this shit, though. Oh, that's so sick. You are barely climbing. That's crazy.
Oh, Jesus. That was scary. That was pretty cool, though, that I fell.
The freaking tightrope. Right there.
Oh.
Is she hurt? Oh.
Photo mode.
You gotta grab the wall. You know she's gonna grab that shit. That's so sick though. Oh my god, look at the graphics. It's so crazy.
Shit.
Just hit resume. Yeah, told you.
Oh, I fucked myself up.
Yeah, you did. You lost half your health. Yeah, see, the green goes down because that's a pack.
I see. I gotta collect more grass. Mm-hmm. Okay.
You got double life bar, kind of.
Get some more grass to eat.
Make them medis. Can you light that thing now? That is that something over there?
That?
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
It's just a display.
Oh, okay, cool.
Piece.
Just a display piece. I mean, you have like the things on your compass. I think you just have a lot further to go than you're thinking about.
Yeah, I'm just looking around.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. I thought you were like...
Relax. What are you staring at me for?
Relax.
I'm just, like, trying to figure out my game.
The embrace. My whole life, I've never been beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. Two days until I get answers.
Do you actually, like,
two days
to save?
I don't know who she was.
What's so
and
weird?
Why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows.
Some
I should find a herd.
She's really into it.
I'm staying on the path I was bringing. My green's not going up.
Because you have to build the medicine kits to use them.
How do I do that again?
You have to get the material, and then I think going maybe into the object menu or something. I don't remember. That, or you just don't have enough plants for it to. It was in some like crafting thing. Like you had to put the medicine in the bag and then do something.
No ammo.
Yeah, because you clicked fire arrow. You don't have fire arrows.
Oh shit. Ugh, okay, I'm still getting used to this shit. Alright, so. What was it? It was.
There you go.
Yeah. Here's some. Yo! Did not mean to press that.
See, so now you got some of the health.
Oh, it's certain plants.
Yeah, of course. You have to find that.
That's what I meant. Like, you said I had to mix shit.
I thought it said you did, like,
I
to make a medicine bag.
I didn't mix stuff before, no.
Yeah, not before, but...
With certain plants is what it is.
Yeah. Something can see you.
Yeah, but...
Oh, no, that thing goes off normally. I'm sorry.
Yeah, when you're not in the bushes or something.
Yeah.
You should probably follow the path, though, just to keep...
Nah, just go to the, like, closest routed fire things. All you gotta do is go to the yellow, diamonds.
Yeah, but if I don't follow the path, I probably will be, like, end up in front of some machines without knowing it, you know? Like,
yeah.
If you follow the path, you probably get, like, visibility in terms of, like, what's coming up next. I wonder if there's a limit to how much we can gather.
Yeah, you have a bag.
But is there a way to see that bag, like...
Maybe
you know?
In the options menu. You hit the share button. So it's in the middle. This one. And then inventory, crafting, quest, notebook.
Oh, this shit's too crazy. Objectives. Side quests? There's side quests? Jesus. I can't even look at my inventory now. Scary.
That watcher looks crazy.
See, I'm missing some. I'll probably go back to that place, right?
I'm sure you can.
Yeah. Oh, 2.54. They're gonna keep track of everything. This is gonna drive me nuts. This is... This is... This shit's crazy. Traps? It's almost like an MMO, but not. This shit is fucking nuts. Oh my god. Oh, these are the things I collect. Okay, so this is where it is. Under resources and inventory.
Yeah, that's dope. It shows you the freaking skills. That's great.
Yeah.
Oh, you can do that right now. Oh, that's what's up.
How did you do that?
You got 3, I think.
Time slows down while aiming during a jump or a slide.
Cross
how do you slide?
Probably the run button and then the crouch button.
Silent drop. Oh, yes. Makes sense. Concentration.
Oh, but can you only pick one pass?
Okay, so the bottom one, the back, drops their butt. And then the... Oh... Prowler, Brave, Forger, I see.
Like...
Critical hit is R1, high damage attack. And then strike is the R2, I think, right? No, that's... Laser attack. Lore. I see. So it's like a trapper. It's like different. I don't know if you could do all. You probably could do all.
Yeah.
You probably don't have to pick one. You, unless they let you run out of, like. You know, so sick, though, that they show you.
Yeah.
Shawshank. Okay, I want to see how to slide.
Well, you can't slide because you don't have it.
I do. Oh, shit. What? Is that dead?
Yeah.
Two more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Kill that rabbit, too? For the
meat? Trying to figure out how to aim and...
Well, you didn't buy the thing, so it's not going to let you do the slowdown.
What are you talking about?
You have to buy the ability. See, you have three. It costs one. You don't have it.
Oh, so I could do...
That's what I'm saying. You can buy a couple right now.
So let's do some. Okay, so... Silent Strike. R1 to Silent Takedown. I kind of like that. Slows down time aiming during. I'm not ready for that shit. Landing and falling don't complete it. But I feel like I could... Why would I... That cost me something. I feel like I could do that. But it's useful.
I would get concentration.
While aiming R3, slow down time, critical hit, high damage attack.
On downed
enemies. Downed enemies. Precision, light through attack. Whirl call. Signal enemies to your position. The target will be...
It's like a rock, but you plant where they come to and then and you then have to run away.
Or
like
you
alert.
Could do silence attack them.
Well, yeah.
Speed up healing from the medicine pouch. Additional natural. Yeah, I feel like you're right. So we'll do that one. Learn skill. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. Why wouldn't they tell you this shit? Like, why did I have to find it on my own?
I told you when we were in the menu. Because it says cost under it.
No, I mean, why wouldn't they tell you this before I go into the menu just looking for my inventory?
Oh, I follow you.
They're not really describing everything in the game.
Yeah, like someone said, you can buy special abilities or something like that.
I think Silent Job would be useful for me.
Okay. Well,